After heavy fighting today, U.S. Marines began to push into the city where Al-Assad is making his last stand. Fighting has intensified in the capital city. Anti-aircraft fire.
Roger on location. Repeating, Matt Grid 527619er. Over.
Bravo 6 copies. Over.
Bravo 6, we have an Abrams dead in the water. Call sign, Warpig. Lieutenant Vasquez, your unit is shotgun. Over.
Copy. Bravo is inbound. Tell Warpig to stand by. We're on our way. Out.
Tank is stuck half a click north of here. We gotta hustle. Let's go!
Move it! Move it! Clear! Keep moving!
Hammer!
Contact right! Contact right!
It's a pressure fire on that building! We have to move forward!
Tanks on the other side of that overpass. Come on, let's get back to the squad.
Over. Bravo 6, this is Warpig. Green gun offline, but we I've got air support on the way, but they need our exact location. Clear the IR beacon and get their attention. Out.
Listen up. We don't have much time to get this tank out of here. We'll take up defensive positions around the bog, here, here, and here, and buy the engineers some time to get the tank moving. Hoorah!